Mama Jonah here, back with another video. I am back with another reaction video on a Sunday early morning. So I know it's kind of early, but I decided I wanted to do this now instead of doing it later because I'm gonna be really busy later. Today I decided to react to a rap video. It's called Good Morning by Errol Allen. Now, not much to say, but I've heard this song before and it's really good. If you want to check it out, I'll put a link in the description for his music. He's an upcoming artist. So yeah. But before we start, I want you guys to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video, because I'll be doing more like these here in the future. If you didn't check out my rap video, you can go check that out too. So let's get into this video right now. Make sure you guys do follow me on all my social media. It's a good song. Before we get into it, I like the beat to it. It's really good.
Like the morning, the sun is still shining, and it's shining bright today. It's the heat of the moment, and I'm feeling good today. I can smile if I want it. Yesterday was another day, but today I'ma own it. I woke up like a morning. Yeah, 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 yeah. I woke up like a morning. Shining, and it's shining bright today. It's the heat of the moment, and I'm feeling good today. I can smile if I want it. Yesterday was another day, but today I'ma own it. And I've been feeling good. It's about time that I let it go. Told misunderstood. It ain't easy, I already know. Told her that it should. This song gon' be on the radio. Wishing that it would. If it happened, you know. Yeah, we blessed forever. I'ma get it, and you know that. Told my mama that we gonna get it. I can't hold back. God told me in order to get them dreams, I had to focus. Why y'all think I wake up all excited like a morning? I woke up like a morning. The sun is still shining, and it's shining bright today. It's the heat of the moment, and I'm feeling good today. I can smile if I want it. Yesterday was another day, but today I'ma own it.
I woke up like a morning.
Okay, so if you guys like that, make sure you drop a like on it. So this was actually pretty fire right here. This song, fire. The beat was interesting. The lyrics were good. They had to be on point. Just everything about this song was fire. This guy's like new, upcoming, trying to get out there. He's already got a lot of subscribers, a lot of a fan base growing. So yeah, you know, as a rapper, you gotta like have a fan base already, because you know that's all that matters. But this guy, he had something coming to him, and God's got plans for him too. So, you know, his bars were pretty good, even though he was singing, but it was still pretty good. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys like this song, remember, I'll put a link in the description. Drop a like, a comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all comment on my videos. If you guys have any ideas on what kind of clean rap I should react to, or any pop songs to react to, or review music, hit me up, let me know. I'll see what I can do, but remember, I keep it clean on the channel, so, yeah. I love you guys, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Daily videos are coming every day, so stay tuned.